Introducing first, from Springfield, Illinois, Rowdy Casey Carter.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match would be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
From Osaka, Japan, Kaiba!
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And their partner, from Tokyo, Japan, Kushida Shibata.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially
beautiful pronghold applied. So creative.
And a kick out.
Too soon. This is not good at all. The
pronghold.
Oh, my. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Way too early.
Oh.
shoulders on the mat.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Boom! Things starting to go the other way for her. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Jeez. Her opponent clearly wants to prove a point tonight. And you know what? I think it's working.
Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
So agile. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
She's on the defensive now. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball. She goes for the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, kick to the face.
Beautiful technique.
That'll break you in half. She might have harsh impact.
Ooh.
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has removed the
ball. What impact.
This could be all she wrote.
Oof. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's starting to stagger a bit.
Oh, man.
But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
It's been,
and this might be it.
Oh, my.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
She's still in this one.
Him up.
Beautiful technique.
She's beginning to take some heat here. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
Ooh.
Well, that's one way to bring it to her opponent big time. Oh no, we know what this is. Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Big elbow.
Uh-oh.
Side effect!
She's almost there.
Just a...
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Come on. she has some reason to be concerned here. Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Look at this. This is going to be big, one way or another.
You guys see that distance?
She's not careful. Things can get out of control in a hurry.
I think they're about to. Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm. She might want to think about tagging her partner here.
Why start now?
Big reversal for her there. Nope, reverses it. Nailed it.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Oh man.
Boom!
A move like that can get her right back into this match.
Immediately. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Yikes.
Looking for all the glory here. She goes for the cover. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Nasty kick to the face. She's looking at it. And she turns it around on her. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Too early.
In off the tag. What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
She's starting to take a beating, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
I don't know what happened. She looked to be in firm control of this match just a few moments ago.
No, she's too quick for her.
Uh-oh.
She is on fire. She's almost out of it.
We know what's coming here.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
Well, she's been able to stay close to her opponent throughout this entire match, but this might just be where her luck runs out.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Gets the tag. Boom.
Nicely done.
She better do something fast. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
I think we know what's coming up.
We've got a cover.
No, they're not done yet, not even close.
She's still in this one.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's taking on some offense here. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight. This is bound to happen eventually, guys. Her opponent is just too talented to let her walk all over her for this entire match.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Not today.
Look at this.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here.
I can't say that I agree.
In off the tag.
Ooh, what impact. She looks for it once again.
Vicious attack.
Reverses that one. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
She got her with a reversal.
Boom, what impact!
She dodges that one.
Locked up, Meteora!
Got the shoulders down.
Point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this. So she's taking a little punishment here. No big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say.
The backstabber.
The bank statement.
Big trouble.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers. Once she had it locked in, there was no escape.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless.
Here are your winners.